get to you on the number? Are you getting something from
I mean, when I came here, you know, my numbers are usually where you know, taken, so I took three because I was also three last year. For the same reason, you know, I was with a three because I couldn't get my numbers. So, you know, it's not a big deal for me either. Well, I mean, I was playing all, you know, before he was getting numbers, so I don't want to make problems, you know, first year. So, you know, it's the same for me, you know. When I, you know, I don't have my numbers, so, you know, it doesn't matter which one.
$10,000 for you.
That's a media, you know. That's a Twitter. That's a stupid thing, you know. We are teammates, and you know, I'm too tall.
What was the number that you've always that you wanted to wear from?
7 or 17. So I am taken and wear it.
You've been itching to play a lot of minutes for a year now after not seeing much playing time in Maccabi. Is it exciting as you get ready to go play big minutes in Las Vegas?
Definitely, you know, I'm really excited about this, and I can't wait to start to play with these guys and start to go to the game. We're just looking forward to it.
What's it been like getting to know some of these guys and getting to know them as teammates and not just, you know, briefly meet them on draft night and kind of it being a role, and now you get to spend some time with them?
It's a great feeling, you know, just to meet new guys and new friends and new teammates at the end of the day. It's a great feeling, you know, to spend some time with them, you know, to share the moments and enjoy the time here in Phoenix.
Did today feel any different to you practicing with the team and putting on the jersey and everything?
I mean, it's an amazing thing, you know, it's a dream coming true for sure, and you know, just putting this jersey on and practice this facility. Practice with these guys, you know, these coaches, and but it's just, you know, day by day working hard, and, you know, at the end of the day. It's really
watch summer league in the past, you just kind of gauge what level you're entering into?
Yeah, I did watch summer league for sure. So, you know, completely different level for me and for these guys. Just, you know, we can get a lot of experience from that and just, you know, the pace and, you know, and the referees and the NBA court. So, you know, it's going to be something.
Nate talked about playing you and Marquise together a lot. It means a lot of three for you too. Do you like that idea?
Definitely. I spent some time, you know, playing two with Maccabi last year, so it's not going to be something new for me. And, you know, with me and Marquise, you know, being able to switch everything on the floor is going to be, you know, even better for us as a team. So I think it's a good idea.
For a lot of people wondering what you can do right now, what are you most eager to show in Las Vegas in game one?
Just teamwork, just to be here for a team, you know, do a little bit of everything on the court just to help the team win the game. At the end of the day, you know, everything is about winning the game and winning the championship, so just here, you know, to show what I can do on the court and help the team win the game.